inside the centre circle. Down towards full court. Great mark is taken by Hotton. All eyes, I'm sure, on the ground on Cooper Fleeties. He was third in line, but Hotton came back and took a terrific grab.
Well, talk about John Barnes for Essendon being one of the recruits of the year. This fellow came up and he was at East Burwood last year, and he's absolutely playing sensational.
East Burwood must have given the premiership a shot. That's all I can say. 3 metres out, he's kicked it.
Well, he's kicked two goals now, Trent Hotton, and been a very good play. Been moved into the ruck, and certainly has dominated that area since Matthew Allen's left the ground after quarter time. Here you see Stephens and Barney's got the job on the dangerous Darren Jarman. See, it's only time the K come forward. And Steve O'Reilly, Stephen, knocking around the football, kicked the ball 50 or 60 metres. He thought Cooter Fitty was going to come take the mark, but no, to Hotton's credit, it was a green mark and a good goal.
Now Carlton starting this turn well, starting their half well, as they did the first half. 12-4-6-3. Robert gets high this time and knocks it down. Well played again by Cooter Fitty. He's got it back. Battle between Johnson and Hickmott. Knocked across towards Goodwin eventually. He bursts out of the centre. Kicks well inside the 50. Down towards the shaded area. Beaumont got a first down at the back. Burton taken down by Rising. It was a great tackle.